Well, hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? Today's date is June 16th, 2023. It's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. And Gulfport Police Department here have confirmed 4 shootings in less than 12 hours, leaving one person dead and 3 injured. Gulfport Police say a shooting Thursday off of Dedeaux Road, which is right down the street from me, actually, was an accidental shooting. But they're also investigating 3 other shootings, one in the same area that was fatal around 2 a.m. on Thursday. Gulfport Police Department and Fire Department and AMR, American Medical Response, responded to West Angeles Circle just off Dedeaux Road for reports of a shooting. And that's the accidental shooting. But, and the rest, you know, I'll give you the link where you can read about the 4 shootings in 12 hours. I've been online. I complain a lot about crime on the rise here on the coast, and most of the time I get, you know, a few people just tell me, yeah, we get it, we understand it, we're not even shocked about it anymore. It's like whenever we hear about a shooting happening, it's just like, oh yeah, another one, that's about right. You know, we haven't had a shooting in a while. Actually, that's the way I feel about it, is that when a shooting doesn't happen, it's not normal. But, I mean, that's how it is here, and it's and it shouldn't be that way. That, you know, being peaceful and not having mass shootings should be the normal. And when you're wondering why one hasn't occurred, your place has become a crap hole. And this place, some parts of it, is indeed a crap hole, as in some places in Biloxi. I love some of the people here, but just stuff like this growing up, you never heard about stuff like this. 4 shootings in 12 hours. Man, that's insanity. And I know some of you live in big cities or whatever. I don't know. I want to get away from here. Away from the Gulf Coast anyway, before it gets worse. Also, besides the shootings, we had somebody just ran their vehicle into a local drugstore that's been here for 50 years. French's drugstore. Bad drugstore has been here since forever and a day, and somebody just plowed into it for reasons I don't know. There's no telling. Maybe they were drunk, texting on the phone. We also had a young lady get hit up on Dedeaux Road. Actually, it was a hit and run. She was either crossing Dedeaux Road or crossing the road or whatever, and somebody hit her and didn't stop, just kept on going. It was a hit and run, and the local Facebook pages were lit up. It took maybe 4 or 5 days before the media even picked up on the story. But that jackass has been caught, and he's only 20 years old. 20 freaking years old. And but it, you know, it's with the growth comes the crime, and that's fine. People that want to stay here, they're welcome to have it. I personally, after my mom and dad died, I'm gonna sell the house and either move completely out of the country or get some property up north Mississippi a little ways. Just trying to find this little area in the country that's peaceful and quiet, where I don't have to, or if I want to go out hunting or just do whatever, I can have some peace and quiet without being woke up by sirens every day. And the traffic here in South Mississippi is beyond insane. I've got just wrecks all the time. Even today, I mean, I went out to get something from my mom and dad, some stuff, shopping, some groceries and stuff from my mom and dad, and somebody actually missed getting onto the Cowan Lorraine Road Bridge, which I don't, how does stuff like that happen? I don't know. But they missed getting onto the bridge, drove off to the right of the bridge, and drove down into the, beside the bridge. It's just, the morning commute to work, the morning commute away from work, leaving work, It's a nightmare. People drive like crazy. So other than that, thanks for listening to me rant and stuff like that. Another 30-something days, I'll be headed out to Alaska. Spend a week up there. I'm going to try to do some humpback whale filming and see how that works out. That's going to be a first for me, and I'm looking forward to that. Then after that, maybe in November, I'm headed out to Roatan Island, which is a little island off of Honduras. And I'm really looking forward to going there. That's my gig, island time. I love it. If you've never gotten a chance, go to Isla Mujeres Island. I haven't been to Roatan Island yet, of course, but from what I've seen of it, it's beautiful. It's island life, nothing like it. No fast food, fresh food. that's my gig. I love the islands. I love the Caribbean also. Anyway, that's it. Have a good day, a good evening, a good whatever. Get outside, have some fun. Try not to get shot. Try not to get your car hijacked. And go somewhere that you can enjoy life. Away from the madness of the Mississippi Gulf Coast, your premier resort destination. Yeah, right. Tighten up. Catch you next time.